Irene, as you probably know, what we're going to do with this project is we're getting a group of people together and we're going to get them to live as ancient Egyptians together in a community, if you like, and build a pyramid. Okay. And originally, the idea was to take everybody to Egypt.
Luxor.
Because of budgetary constraints, we're now going to be based in Norfolk. Probably near Cromer.
How do you do?
Hello there, come on in.
Better St. Michael.
Better St.
Hello, Julia. Nice
Hello.
To meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Sorry, I'm Faye.
Hello, Faye. Very nice. I sit here.
Help yourself, have a seat.
Do sit down, Barry.
You're all right there, Barry. Can you
what do you do down there in Devon?
Yeah, I don't do much.
You don't do much?
I'm on Disability Living Allowance.
Disability Living Allowance?
Yeah, it's quite. Actually, you get quite a lot. I mean, it's about 180 a week. And
if you don't mind me asking, what is the disability, if you don't mind me?
I was suffering chronic fatigue.
Oh, God.
I'm really sorry to be so...
direct?
Yeah, but I'm sorry. I'm so tired. We've just seen so many people. I don't know how to phrase this better. I understand, Jane, that you used to be John.
That's right. Yes, I was John Thorogood. I'm now Jane.
Okay, who have we got?
Who have we got coming in?
Can we have the next one, please? Come in.
Hey, I think it's me. That.
Hiya. Hiya. Oh. All right. Do you want to do your top up?
Oh, not really.
Hello.
Hey, my name's Frances. Funny.
Hello.
Hiya.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, you're lovely.
Yeah.
Oh, isn't he lovely? Oh, I really like him. He's
have
super.
A seat. Come on.
Hiya.
Hiya.
Take a seat. That's enough of that. Come on.
All right, Dave. Can you sit down?
Oh, God. They call me the five Fs.
What's that?
They call me Fanny, because I'm Frances.
Yeah.
Fanny. They call...
what are the other four?
Fat, 40, funny, and farty.
Oh, dear. Okay, Paul, what is it that makes you feel that you have anything to offer our pyramid programme?
I've done some work with limestone.
Hmm.
I've done some work with quick dry cement, and I've done all that stuff within the Venture Scout movement.
I'm right? Sorry, the
Venture Scout movement, the scouting movement.
Right.
GBSM, yeah. Great British Scouting Movement.
Okay.
I'm good with these.
Really?
I was a caretaker in the school. I've always liked the movies.
Mm.
And I thought I'd try my hand at being an actor, and I've done a little bit of extra work, supporting artist work.
And do you do that now, Barry?
I do a bit of that, yes, dear, but I don't like the people. I suppose you want me to say that the world's changed, oh, it's all fast, there's cars, there's the information superhighway, there's, you know, videos, that's all come out, and yes, okay, things are different. But there are certain things that remain, you know, the same from when I was a lad.
Yeah, I mean, those attitudes that you're sort of speaking aloud now, I don't know if you're how aware you are that it's possibly illegal for you to actually spout those words.
Yes.
Are you aware of that at all?
Poofs. I don't like them either.
How long have you been in London?
I've been in London for 6 months.
Right. And what do you tend to do with your time?
I go drinking, you know, a small group of friends I've met up with. I sometimes go, you know, see a film.
Well, there are other gay men, are they?
Yeah, met other guys, yeah.
But you're gay, yeah?
Well,
do you have a boyfriend?
Not really, not down here.
You got a boyfriend back in Scotland?
Aye, yeah.
Do you sort of see trade and stuff, or just...?
Certainly.
Suzanne, could you show Janista in?
What, thanks. Through here? Am I to just go in?
Right, thank you.
Down on it, she's gone.
What kind of name is that? Oh, hello!
Oh, hi.
Hello, hi. Janista Dallantronnet.
How do you do?
How do you do? Nice to meet you. Very nice to meet you. Hi.
Do have a seat. That one?
Yes, do. Yeah.
Now, you've come down from Scotland, is it?
Yes, from Edinburgh.
Edinburgh, yes. I was there. We were there for the festival.
Oh, right.
Yes. Yeah. What do you think of the festival? I suppose you...
I'm not particularly keen on it, to be quite honest with you. No.
Why is that? Is it
it's very
International
dirt.
Arts Festival?
Well, I wouldn't mind that, but it's the dirt.
Is it about Egyptians?
Yes.
I don't have any trouble with them whatsoever.
Eventually, I managed to save up quite a bit of money and had an operation to have my penis and testicles removed.
Jesus Christ. What was that like?
It was obviously very painful.
God, but not
they've gone completely, have they?
Mm. But not as painful as the many years that I grew up feeling I was inhabiting my own body.
Or for the poor sort of had to do it.
I live with my mum in Harrow Weald, and, you know, she lets me do what I want. She does a bit of cleaning, and I don't have to clear up my room.
You live in her house?
Yeah, but I have my room, and I've got a sink in my room. Sometimes I just sometimes have a wash.
Do you have a sexual relationship
with mum?
not with your mum, with your girlfriend.
No, it's okay. Honestly, I'm sorry. It just reminded me of something.
Do you
that
want
was
some
all...
water?
Yeah, please, if you could.
I don't know whether. Leave it.
I just wanted. I'm sorry. I just. I'm really messing this up, aren't
no,
I?
No, God, no. This is good. This is
really.
Take your time. It's all right. Have a sip of water.
Okay.
Do you want? Are you more cat on the floor?
I think I will sit on the chair. Actually.
Okay.
What is my suitability for the project? And I'm answering you in this way to say that I have a very long and strong background in the field in the period. As a historian, and I wrote one of the definitive early children's books on the subject.
Which is that one?
Is that one there?
Yes,
Glory
it's
of
the
Nile.
Glory of Nile.
Right. Well, that's great.
So that I thought that might be a contribution.
That'd be great.
I could help out in any way with information.
That might be useful because although
as we go through,
obviously, a bit about what you do. What sort of things do you do? Do you have a job, for example, now?
I don't. I don't need to have a job. My husband earns I'm quite well off.
And you live with him?
Oh, yes.
Right?
Yes, yes. We are thinking of separating.
Oh.
But at the moment, we've put it on hold.
I'm taking a lithium-based sort of sedative.
Is that because you've been prescribed that by a doctor?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. So thanks very much, Paul. That's
Thank
great.
Thank you, Paul. That's lovely.
That's great. Lovely.
We'll
thanks.
Be in touch very soon.
Thanks.
Okay.
Thank
Thanks for
Paul.
Coming in.
Thank you.
Lovely.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye, Paul.
Thanks, Paul.
Thanks.
Bye-bye.
Bye,
we'll be in touch very soon.
Thank you.
No, I don't have an attitude at all. I'm a 100% mincing queen.
Okay. A spiritual.
But essentially, you'd be prepared to see to people's needs, as it were.
Mm.
That might be useful.
It may well be useful. Maybe
that's what I do in Devon.
That's what you do in Devon.
You're a prostitute.
No, I'm a healer.
Oh, sorry.
I heal with the sexual arts.
If you'd auctioned that, how would it?
All right, I have here a bottle. What am I bid? I've got 10 on this side, sir. 20. Is it 30? Am I hearing 40? 50? Up to 70. Thank you. Is that 80, sir? Is that 80? 90 to the lady at the back there. 100. Am I hearing 110? Am I hearing 110? It's 100 with the lady here. 110, please. 110. 110 with the man at the back there. 110.
Okay.
110.
Okay.
110 all told.
Do you still have an active sexual life, Barry?
What sort of question is that?
It's something we're asking.
Yeah, what sort of question?
Sorry, Barry.
I'll tell you something.
Sorry.
I tell you, I don't...
Barry, if you could just calm down for a second. I can see that to someone of your generation, that might feel like an impertinent question.
A sexual relationship. What's a sex...
It's very important that we actually establish... We cannot go ahead with putting people on the television unless we've got full comprehensive knowledge.
We have a kiss and a cuddle like anyone else. What do you mean? Dirty.